Hi Aquarius, thank you and welcome to Angel Heart Wisdom. I am Lavinia and I'm here with your August 8th to 14th, 2016 reading. This week I'm going to be using a variation of decks, my virtual deck, as well as the Butterfly Oracle cards by Doreen Virtue. So let's see variation of messages that your team has in store for you. So we have dream to reality, ensuring that you make those necessary decisions and choices that you need to make this week to bring your dreams into the physical. You know, I'm feeling like you've thought about things long and hard enough, and now is the time to make that decision. And you may be being asked to make a decision between two career paths or two lovers, but I'm feeling that if you really, whatever it is you really want, you are gonna achieve it this week. So a sea self sways to and fro in a sea of possibilities. Just make that decision. Make the decision that you think is right for you at this point in time. Yeah? We have Earth Mother Isis. In Egyptian mythology, Isis is the matrix of eternal life, mother, sister, or wife, connecting with the feminine aspects of creation, the feminine qualities that rule the earth, nurturance, the softer side, the lighter side, really connecting with the feminine aspect of the self and being softer, the nurturer, the mother, the healer, and the one people could go to assist with problems, and you are able to provide proper solutions. But connect with your mother, sister, or wife this week. And Spirit is saying, if any of those, if your mother, sister, or wife has passed on into the spiritual realm, don't be afraid to call on them to form that connection, or to connect with any other feminine creatrix that resonate with your energy field. Okay? Shataya Gaia, you know, any Shekinah El, any other feminine creatrix that resides with your energy field. Because when you do so, when you connect with the feminine aspects of creatrix, your efforts are recognized. You are able to connect with your emotions, and no matter what arises, you are able to keep yourself safe and secure, you know, through whatever it is that arises. So the heat and pressure of assiduous efforts create great rewards. Yeah, you blasted a treasure out of the earth from where you stand, and you're a force to be reckoned with. This could also be a symbol of protection, so knowing that you are safe and protected in the now and every moment. But from the life coaching, we have for you new exercise program, really focusing on what you put into your body, again connecting with the feminine creatrix, seeing things clearly, transmuting the old, getting all the old that no longer serves you out of your system, out of your energy field, out of your energy space, and bringing in the new exercise program, new routine, whether it be yoga, kickboxing, whatever physical, whatever you choose to do physically that would assist you in forming greater self-discipline and being a better individual, being grounded and able to see things clearly. Again, windfall. So this could be a gift, a raise, an inheritance, money coming in to pay off your bills. But Spirit is saying this is not money that you could use to retire. More work needs to be done. Yeah, but have the courage, strength, and determination to push through and see things clearly. Trust your intuition, trust the path that you're heading on at this point in time, because I'm strongly feeling that your team is leading you and guiding you into making those decisions. New healthcare, new exercise program. So really training, meditating, connecting with the body, connecting with your temple, deciding to exercise daily, make it a routine, make it part of your day-to-day life, and really focus on being healthy and rejuvenated with vital energy so that you could focus on your projects, which will assist you in receiving that gift, that inheritance, that raise, so that you could continue to pursue your dreams and sustain yourself, your family, your home, yeah, with the courage that you have, the courage and faith that you have in yourself and your abilities and the universe. Know that you are forced to be reckoned with. Just go ahead this week and make those decisions that you need to make. Decisions are always challenging. It's not an easy process, but when you make decisions and you realize that it is in alignment with your highest needs and purpose, that's when you understand your true power. Yeah, that you have the tenacity to fight through and to push through and be determined to achieve what you want in this lifetime. So guys, let me know how those messages resonated with you for the week. Don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. Leave your comments. It's highly important to me that you do so. Like our Facebook page. Check us out on Facebook. And for a personal reading with me, check out the links in the description box below. Have an amazing week.